Good morning, myself Dr. Someshwar. I am working as associate professor in St. Martin's Engineering College. So today I am going to discuss the concept of partial differentiation and partial differential equations. So what is this partial differentiation, right? So here any function u is a function of single variable, right? So u is a function of single variable x. In this case we can say x is an independent variable. And if you see another function, u is equal to f of x comma y. So here u is a function of two variables, x and y. So in this case, this partial differentiation happens. So here, u is a function of two variables, f of x comma y, I am saying. Right? Now, I am going to write partial differentiation and partial differential equations. Right, so here I am writing the first order partial derivatives. So that is u by dx. And differentiating u with respect to the independent variables x and y. So that is called as first order partial derivatives. That is dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y. We are denoting this one with p equal to dou z by dou x and q as dou z by dou y. Now coming to the second order partial derivatives. So that is second order partial derivatives. So that is dou square u by dou x square and dou square u by dou x square. So these are the second order partial derivatives. So how it occurs, that is differentiation of dou u by dou x with respect to x, that is dou by dou u of dou by dou x of dou u by dou x. So that is we are again differentiating dou u by dou x with respect to x. So then we are going to get dou square u by dou x square. Similarly, the second order partial derivative, that is dou square u by dou y, that is partial differentiation of dou u by dou y with respect to y again, then we are going to get the second order partial derivative. Similarly, we can write the mixed order partial derivatives. So that is dou square u by dou x dou y and dou square u by dou y. These are also second order partial derivatives, and you can observe here dou square u by dou x dou y is nothing but dou by dou x of dou u by, that is we are differentiating dou u by dou y, that is first order derivative with respect to x. Then we can say that is dou square u by dou x dou y. Similarly, the second order mixed partial derivative dou square u by dou y by dou by dou y dou x, that is nothing but partial differentiation of dou u by dou x with respect to y. Then we can get dou square u by dou x. These are the second order partial derivatives and this is first order partial derivative. So depending on the independent variable, so we can increase this third order, fourth order partial derivatives. So here u is a function of two variables x and y, where x and y are independent variables, so that we are differentiating u with respect to x and y. So this is we are differentiating with respect to x, so you have first order partial derivative. Similarly, with respect to y, you have first order derivative. So again, we are differentiating first order partial derivatives with respect to x, with respect to y, and similarly, dou u by dou y with respect to x, dou u by dou x with respect to y, you are going to get second order partial derivatives. Right? So these are the topics of like how we are getting the partial derivatives of first order, second order, and so on. Right, now coming to the formation of partial differential equation here. So f is the function f of x comma y comma z comma a comma b equal to 0. So that is the given equation. So in this case, so I am trying to get the partial differential equation. So that is given equation is f of x comma y comma z comma a comma b equal to 0, and I am going to form a partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary constants a comma b. So here in this function you can observe a comma b are the arbitrary functions, and x and y are independent variables and z is dependent variable. So in this function, from this function, we are trying to eliminate the arbitrary constants a comma b, so that we are trying to form a partial differential equation f of x comma y comma z comma p comma q equal to 0. So what is p and q here? So these are the first order partial derivatives. So that is p equal to dou z by dou x and q equal to dou z by dou y. Right, and similarly we can find the solution, that is the solution of partial differential equation. So that is, given function is f of x comma y comma z comma p comma q equal to 0. So in that case we are going to find the solution for the partial differential equation, which consisting of arbitrary constants. Right, so depending on the arbitrary constants in the solution, we are going to give the solution as a complete solution, particular integral, complement integral, and so on and so forth. Right, so here I am going to take a function f of x comma y comma z comma a comma b equal to 0, and I am going to find a solution corresponding to that partial differential equation. So this we can see by a problem, that is elimination of arbitrary constants from z equal to ax plus by plus a by b. So here you can observe that the arbitrary constants are a comma b. So we need to eliminate the arbitrary constants a and b. Right, so that we need to form a partial differential equation. So that is, form a partial differential equation from z equal to ax plus by plus a by b. Now what I am doing is, so I am taking that this equation as equation number 1. So this is the given differential equation. Now this is a given equation. Now I am differentiating one partially with respect to x. So that how dou z by dou x equal to differentiation of z with respect to x, dou z by dou x equal to differentiation of partial differentiation of this right hand term with respect to x. So that you can observe here a into 1 plus 0 plus these are the constants, so 0. Now from this you can observe that dou z by dou x we are denoting as p, and the right hand side you have a. So now p equal to. Similarly, now I am differentiating 1 with respect to y. That is, I am differentiating 1 with respect to y partially. So that dou z by dou y equal to differentiation of this term right hand side with respect to y, so that x is independent variable. So treat that one as 0 plus b into 1 plus 0. So from this equation, q equal to b. Because dou z by dou y means here, taken as a Q. So that is Q equal to B. Now you can observe here, you have the value of A and the value of B. That is A equal to P and B equal to Q. Right? So to form the partial differential equation of this equation, we need to eliminate A and B from this equation, so that I am substituting the values. Values of A comma B, substituting the values of A comma B in equation number 1. So which gives you Z equal to, I am replacing A with B, so that is Px plus Qy plus P by Q. So this is the differential equation you can observe here, so which is involving partial derivatives. So this is the required partial differential equation. Right? So we have a differential, we have an equation here, so that is involving the variables x comma y comma z comma a comma b equal to 0, right? So we are going to get the partial differential equation from this equation, right? So this is one of the example for elimination of arbitrary constants or forming a partial differential equation. Now, so this is about elimination of arbitrary constants. Similarly, we can solve it for elimination of arbitrary functions in partial differential equations. So let's see that one with an example. So now let's see. Let's take one more example. So that is z equal to, I am writing f of x square plus y square plus z square. So this is the given partial, given equation. So I am taking this as equation number 1. Given equation is z equal to f of x square plus y square plus z square. So in this case, so I am going to form a partial differential equation here by eliminating the arbitrary function f. So that now I am differentiating the equation number 1 with respect to, I am writing as a with respect to x, so that dou z by dou x equal to differentiation of this function. Here you have a function f, so I am writing this one as f dash of x square plus y square plus z square, and inner differentiation of this function with respect to x, so that you will get differentiation of x square plus y square plus z square with respect to x here. So you can observe 2x plus, so here y is independent variable, so differentiation with respect to x is 0, and you have a function z. Z is a function of two variables x and y here, so differentiation of this one is 2z dou z by dou x. So now this equation, you can observe here, this is p equal to f dash of x square plus y square plus z square into, so I am writing as 2x plus 2z into p, because dou z by dou x is p. Now I am trying to simplify this one. That is p by 2h plus 2zp equal to f dash of x square plus y square plus z square. So I am taking this as equation number 2. Now again I am going to differentiate 1 with respect to y partially. So here also this is a partial differentiation. So now I am differentiating z with respect to y, that is dou z by dou y equal to, and now here you have a function f, so that becomes f dash of x square plus y square plus z square into inner differentiation we need to take here. So with respect to y, for x square you get 0, plus for y you get 2y, plus for z, that is z square is a function of two variables. So I am writing as 2z into dou z by dou y. Now try to simplify this one, that is I am writing as dou z by dou y as a q, that is equal to f dash of x square plus y square plus z square into 2y plus 2z into q. So I am trying to rewrite this one as, so that q by 2y plus 2z q equal to f dash of x square plus y square plus z square, and then this is equation number 3. So what is happening here? So z is a given function, right? So z equal to function f of x square plus y square plus z square, we need to eliminate f here, right? So to eliminate f, the arbitrary function, we need to differentiate with respect to x, with respect to y, and we need to find two equations, and we need to use 1, 2, 3 to eliminate the arbitrary function f. So here clearly you can see here by 2 and 2 by 3, so this is p by 2x plus 2zp equal to f dash in half. Similarly, by I am writing q by 2y plus 2zq equal to f dash, so f dash cancel. So by simplifying that one into right hand side, you can get a partial differential equation, that is 2 p by 2x plus 2zp equal to q by 2y plus 2zp, so which is the required partial differential equation, right? So in this way we can eliminate the arbitrary functions in partial differential equations. So thank you.